You will never see me. I'm invisible. But I'm here. All over here. Right now. I'm standing right in front of one of the judges.
No. What? Did you touch that?
No, I didn't touch it. I don't know what's going on.
Amanda, please follow me up onto the stage. Come and take a seat.
I don't like it.
I'm just going to grab something from over here. Amanda, please hold the balloon by the stick. Balloons are the first thing that we all learn to lose. Like the child that lost this balloon earlier today. They thought it was a gust of wind. It wasn't. It was me. I stole it to teach a lesson in loss. You might think it was rather mean to burst a balloon like that, but losing things is an important part of life. I'll show you what I mean. Amanda, the box on this trolley is the theater's lost property box. Please open the lid. Without showing anyone, Amanda, you will take one of the items and place it under the cloth on the trolley. Being invisible means I can't have material possessions of my own. So, instead, I just steal them from other people. And better yet, I can compel other people to do my bidding. Alicia, reach in with your right hand. Take a random object and hold it so no one can see what you chose. You are holding a secret in your hands. One that nobody could possibly know. Remember, you could have taken anything from that box, and yet, Amanda knows exactly what you have taken.
Sure.
Amanda, I want you to take a deep breath and tell everyone what Alicia is holding in her right hand.
A dummy. No way.
This is weird.
But there's just one object left to identify. The one that you took at the beginning, Amanda. There is a piece of chalk on the trolley. Please pick it up and bring it to me over here. I'm standing in front of the blackboard. And let go of it, Amanda. I will take it from here. Until I see you all again.
For years and years, many illusionists, magicians all over the world do the beautiful art form called quick change. Now, quick change would use a hoop like this. A beautiful costume and a girl, and the costume would change like this. Pretty cool, right? Well, this is Britain's Got Talent, and we like to do things differently. This is the human quick change.
Make sure he was still there.
Yo! Yeah!
Expecting that. And look at your reaction. You weren't expecting that, were you?
No.
Oh my God, so cute.
You're joking, it's my mum. You're joking. You got it
in. Who have we got here? Hello.
Callie.
Callie.
Savannah.
Savannah. And are you sisters? And who have you brought with you today?
Nanny.
So is she your mummy's mummy or your daddy's mummy?
Daddy's mummy.
Daddy's mummy. Okay, brilliant. And can I ask Savannah, how old are you?
3.
Amazing. And Callie, how old are you?
4.
Oh.
Cute.
What are we here for?
To surprise Dad.
What's going on?
Well, Nick doesn't know anything about it. And we're surprising him because we want him to come and sing, because he sings a lovely song for the girls. Oh. Come along, Nick.
I've just seen him.
Unbelievable.
Come on, Nick.
Oh my goodness me.
Oh wow.
You just thought you were having a lovely day out.
I did. We had a whole day planned.
Well, that's changed.
Yeah, this is complete shock to me.
He said he'd never do it, so we had to do it for him.
Why did you say you'd never do it?
I think over the years, I've lost a lot of confidence in my singing. So, I tend to do it at home, in the shower. You know?
Oh. Well, I'll tell you what.
Gosh.
Nick, I'll tell you what. Why don't you go off, grab a glass of water, and then come back on? Would that be a good idea?
Thank you.
Nick literally thought you'd run away.
I notice you've got your words down there, which is totally fine. Do whatever it takes to get through it.
It's a song that I felt quite attached to, so I sing it quite a lot around the house. So hopefully I'll keep the nerves and the crying away whilst I'm singing it.
Bless you. Yeah. Well, we are all rooting for you, aren't we?
Thank you.
I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine. It was so sweet. You got a nice voice.
You have such a beautiful voice. It's just, it was a really, really lovely surprise. What did you think, David?
Well, it was just so moving from start to finish, and you know, just. It just looked like you were going to burst into tears every word, actually, but yeah, I felt like there's not a dry eye in the house, and that really hit me emotionally more than anything else today.
Well, it was absolutely gorgeous. Me and Alicia are in bits.
We have to vote. I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Well, I think you've got 4,004 yeses.
I get to love you. I get to love you.
Oh, well done, Nick.
I get to love you. I get.
Let's go. Woo!
It looks like he's really hurt himself.
It's okay, it's okay.
He's back! Austin, are you okay?
Just take your time, take your time, take your time.
Okay, I'm good.
Let's go. Yeah.
Okay, is everyone all right?
Yeah.
Good for you, getting back on after that. That took guts. Amanda.
God knows how your parents feel. My heart was in my mouth throughout all of that. I love the camaraderie between, you know, the sort of rubbing of helmets and the fist bump. All of it was so
I taught them that.
Brilliantly.
I did that. I did that.
No, you didn't.
Just pretend.
Alicia.
I love the team spirit here. That's what it's about. You stick together.
David, you're all very naughty boys and you must never do that again.
Space.
I'm joking, don't worry. I'm only doing it.
What made it even better was you had the guts to get back up again. You helped each other. It was fun.
I am never letting Eric, my son, watch this audition, though.
Okay, we've got a vote now. David.
I love seeing children risk their lives for entertainment. So I'm saying yes!
I'm saying yes.
It is an easy yes from me.
Now the one that matters. You have now four yeses.
Ready?
Oh, that's amazing.
Ready, ship ready.
Come on, everybody! Clap your hands!
Ready, go get it, Kenny! Hold it up!
Oh!
Kenny!
Won't take long! We're gonna get them twisted! Don't fight this!
In, come on, wait, go! Yes, in, this way, go!
We love a dog, our team on BGT!
I love his shoes.
Sky.
Say hello, Chuck.
Hello, Chuck.
No, I mean say hello as in say hello to the audience.
No, I mean say hello as in say hello to the audience.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
I suppose you find that funny.
Yeah, I'm a Canady hen.
Terrible.
You said it.
It's all about having a laugh, isn't it? Where would you be without a laugh, eh, Chuck?
Sat in David's seat.
My friend Chuck here is very clever. So, Chuck, I'd like to hear you say, Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. A peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked.
So would I.
I like these two. They're good.
You're such a good friend.
Thanks, Chuck.
Give a kiss.
Stop it. Like the wallpaper sticks to the wall.
Like the seashore clings to the sea. Like you'll never get rid of your shadow.
Chuck, you'll never get rid of me. Before we get finished, we'll make the town roar.
Oh, yeah.
We'll make all the late spots and then a few more.
Come on!
We'll wind up with jellies right after teacher.
Life is gonna be a rewind. We so like shadow and me.
Look out, little Chuck is back.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. The stage is yours.
Come on and cry.
Well, I wasn't expecting that.
I know what you're all thinking. The Terminator let himself go a bit. I'm here to shine and do things my way.
I love it. Wow.
And here we have the lesser spotted majestic Simon Cowell. This creature lives an honest and basic existence and can often be seen jet-skiing off the coast of Barbados with one simple thought running through its mind.
Ah, the delicious Amanda Holden! How do you stay looking so young? Hey, David Walliams! Let me show you my world-famous mind-reading trick. I see a vision of Simon Cowell. rendition. I think you'll agree.
I did it.
I mean, it was extraordinary. One incredible surprise after another. I was wildly entertained from start to finish. It was brilliant.
Amanda?
Brilliantly innovative, very funny. I mean, I didn't know robots had the sense of humour.
Simon?
It was absolutely amazing. Yeah. I mean, incredible. Yeah. Eric's gonna go crazy.
So funny, so cheeky. Can't wait to see what you do again. So I'm gonna say yes.
I am saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
You will be back for the Auditions. Titan will be back.
I said that.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Instead of the dream in me.
What is the song?
I don't. Why do you think I know?
You hear it echoing.
Do you know what it is yet?
Oh, the shine of a thousand stars. Oh, the stars we steal from the night sky will never fail in love. Never fail in love for me. Never, never, never.
I'm the last member of Les Sancho, and we hope you loved it!
They're great!
You are all wonderful dancers. I love the surprise. You guys are sensational!
the intro when you were doing the street dancing, that was wicked. Your Latin flavour was amazing. Great personalities. There's nothing here not to love. Well done, guys.
I flipping loved it. I've not felt this much joy about a dance crew for ages on Britain's Got Talent. So I am thrilled you came today from France. Merci.
Oui, c'est magnifique. Of all the thousands of dance crews, groups, whatever you want to call them, we've had over the years, we actually only remember very few. And what you have is amazing personalities. You have amazing showmanship. So it was a fantastic, fantastic audition.
So, should we vote, Simon?
Oui.
Ouais, it's a oui.
Capture a wheeze. Merci. Welcome. What's your name?
My name's Lauren.
And where are you from?
From Brooklyn, New York.
Is that right?
Yes.
So why Britain's Got Talent?
Most of my favorite singers are from the UK, so I thought I'd come pay a visit to you guys.
Okay. So Lauren, tell me a bit about you.
I think some of you guys have actually heard my voice, but you don't know my face. I sang the song Never Enough on The Greatest Showman.
No. Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Blew their minds!
Oh my God!
So I was hired to do the reference vocals for the actresses so they could learn the songs. And so they had me come in and sing Never Enough. And it really was Rebecca Ferguson, who plays Jenny Lind, who said, I think that Lauren should sing the song and I'll lip sync.
So you sang one of the biggest songs of all time. You've now revealed it wasn't the actress who sang the song in the movie, it was you singing that song. So why didn't you get that big deal after the song?
I was more comfortable singing behind the scenes, but I feel kind of like the song was meant for me and I'm kind of ready to put a face to the song. So I'm here to do that.
Are you gonna sing that tonight?
Yes.
Such a great thing to watch.
Good luck.
Here we go. Breathe, girl.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way, can't let this moment end. I set off a dream in me, getting loud and now, can you hear it echoing? My hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough.
Already.
Never, never, never.
I am absolutely shaking. I can't believe I've had this incredible opportunity to give you your moment to shine, because this is it.
We were just in palm of your hand from like the first note. I can't think there's been many experiences on the show where we've ever had that feeling.
Well, it feels like a superstar's arrived. Like it transcended, it was otherworldly.
This is so well deserved, because seeing somebody else sing that song in that movie and not have the recognition of doing one of the most incredible vocals ever. And now, for you to kind of reveal yourself to the world, it was actually one of the most incredible audition moments I've ever experienced. I'm speechless.
Thank you.
I'm so happy. Timing in life is everything, and maybe this is your moment now. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
My name's Axel Blake and I'm from West London.
So Axel, what made you sign up for BGT this year?
Well, I've got a 12-year-old son, he's in the audience.
Nice.
Yeah. So I just wanted him to believe in yourself, you know? Put your mind to it and you can make it happen.
And do you have a day job?
Yes, I do property maintenance. If you need a kitchen done, Simon, let me know.
I do, actually, Axel.
Give me a call.
I will.
Good.
I want a good rate.
No.
Come, we're friends now.
Yeah, OK, cool. Press that and we're cool, yeah?
I'm really curious with you, because you've got your day job, this obviously is what you want to do. Has there ever been a moment where you've almost lost your confidence and thought, I'm not going to do this?
100%, it's been that time. But when you have family that's looking at you and inspired by you, that's what keeps you going. Yeah. So my son and my daughter, that's the reason. That's the reason.
All right, well, we wish you the best of luck. Go for it.
How are we doing, ladies and gentlemen? Make some noise! I was going to drive here today. I realised I don't have a licence, so... Don't worry, I drove anyways. I took the tube. I've got a love-hate relationship with the tube, you know? I love when it's empty, I hate when it's packed. Can't stand it. Fight people off for the armrest. You ever done that? Think... No, you don't. This old lady is strong. Oh, my... Have it, Margaret. Just have it. Some people do their makeup on the tube as well. Make some noise if you've ever done your makeup on the tube. Woo! Legend. A couple weeks ago, I saw a woman, she was doing her whole makeup. A few stops later, she was a whole new person. I was so impressed, I started clapping. I was like, you know what? Yeah, you know. She looked down on me like, I thought, you may be a 9 out of 10 now, but you was a -2 at King's Cross, life. Yeah. Boom. Yeah. I walked off the train like this, in style, yeah. But on a brighter note, just recently my fiance gave birth to a little baby girl. Don't clap, Simon, don't clap. I didn't say the baby's mine, did I? I'm joking, she's mine. Pandemic baby as well, you know? Aww. Yeah, so we wanted to give her a fitting name, so we named her Pfizer, yeah? Yeah. I call her Faisha, yeah? Faisha.
Oh, he's very good!
Technology is moving at such a crazy speed. Evolving crazy. You got the metaverse, you know, you got cryptocurrency. I still get excited about my contactless card when I use it. I do, when I use it. Beep. I love the noise. I've got a jacket with a pocket on his arm. Sometimes I'll leave my card in the arm and I'll pay with my arm. Just to confuse the cashier. That'll be £19.30. Next week I'm going back. I'm going to leave my card in my back pocket. I'll be £22.60. Boop. Yeah. Yeah. Then I walk off in style. Yeah. Who's in a happy relationship? Make some noise. Yeah, me and my fiancé have been together for years. And my friends ask me, how do you do it? How are you together for so long? Through the pandemic, baby. And I just say, find your woman that, you know, loves you, understands your flaws, and find your woman that has a good sense of humour. Just make sure those three women don't find out about each other. That's the trick. Yeah, but we don't really have issues. In fact, I'm like, the biggest issue we have is I hate when she would imitate my voice in an argument and it sounds nothing like my voice. I can't stand it. She come up to me, I asked you what time you're coming home and you said to me, I don't know what time you're coming home. I don't sound like that. Yes, you do. What I do now, I've got a way to get her back. I imitate her voice back and guess what? She don't like it. So I did tell you what time I was coming home and you said, well, make sure you come back at a decent time. I don't sound like that. Yes, you do. She gets angry. Get out of my face. I say, all right, I'll get out of your face. But how do I do it? In style.
Yay! In style!
My name's Axel Blake. Thank you.
David, what did you think?
A comedy superstar is born tonight on that stage. So funny. You made it all seem so effortless. You got a wonderful, so likable personality. And everything you said was brilliantly funny and original. I loved it, Axel.
Thank you.
Well done, Axel. Super, super, super confident. The first person, honestly, who's ever made a joke about COVID and was funny. I know it's a bit of a cliche, but, you know, after what everybody's gone through over the last couple of years, boy, A, we needed this show back on air. We needed acts like you. There's one thing I have to tell you, though. I kind of like a granite top. I like a waste disposal unit. I want 25% off, and you get this. What's your name?
My name's Tom Ball.
Tom Ball?
Tom Ball, yeah.
Oh, Tom Ball.
Yeah, Thomas Ball, Tom Ball. Yeah, yeah.
Mr. Tumble.
He does look like Mr. Tumble.
Right, Tom. And where are you from?
I'm from West Sussex, near Brighton.
Oh, great. How old are you?
I'm 23.
Okay.
Oh, he's a baby.
You look very happy, Tom.
Yes. I'm very excited.
Are you?
I'm really excited, yeah.
Okay, who are you here with?
I'm here with my fiancé and my dad.
Fiancé?
Yeah. Hello.
Oh, it's the image of his dad.
Yeah, I can see the resemblance.
Yeah.
Okay, and what do you do for a living, Tom?
I'm a secondary school teacher.
Are you?
Oh, bless him.
I love it. Yeah. I absolutely love it. The kids don't know I'm here either.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I wanted it to be a surprise. And
God, what if it goes badly?
If it goes badly, then it goes badly.
I mean, it would be really, really bad.
The children that you teach, do they know that you have this particular talent?
Most don't. I think I've only sung to, like, one of my classes.
So oh, so you're a singer?
Singing.
Oh, yeah, singer. Yeah,
brilliant.
I sing.
Okay.
Okay. And is there one artist out there who you've gone, I could be as big as him with the right opportunity?
I'm compared to Michael Ball quite a lot. And the last name helps with it as well.
I get it. Anyway, good luck.
Thank you.
I wanna feel love from
stars begin to gather and the light begins to fade. When all hope that shattered, know that I won't be afraid. Would you believe my love? How do I live? How do I breathe when you're not here? I'm suffocating. I wanna feel love run through my blood. Tell me, is this where I give it all love for you? I have to risk it all. 'Cause the writing's on the
to the top of the class, Tom Ball.
Well, Tom.
Wow. Who knew what a powerhouse you were?
Thank you.
That was an exceptional audition. I mean, one of the best singers we've had in the last 16 years.
Thank you so much.
I really felt moved by that vocal and that performance. It was really, really special. Your lovely character, personalities, yep. Sweetness, humility, all of that mixed together just made for the perfect audition.
Thank you so much.
And you know what, Tom? There's lots and lots and lots of good singers out there. I always believe your personality plays a huge part in these auditions as well. There's something very likeable about you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't think there's a single person in this room who wanted you to fail.
I'm so happy you came. I'm so happy.
Right, David.
You never forget a good teacher. How lucky your kids are to have you teaching them, because you seem like such a lovely person. You've got this exceptional talent.
Thank you.
So, Tom, let me give you your first yes.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure to give you a yes.
A yes from me.
I think you got about 4,000 yeses. Come on, Tom.
Thank you. Thank you.
Humble. Tumble.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Dante.
Oh, I love that name. How old are you, Dante?
13 years old.
Are you supposed to be at school this minute?
Yes, I am, but...
However...
Yeah.
Do welcome. They know why?
Not really, no.
Oh, okay.
We'll keep it a secret.
And what is the reason that you decided to come on Britain's Got Talent?
So I was born with brittle bone disease. And I've came on Britain's Got Talent to show other people like myself that even if you've got some sort of disability or disadvantage, that you can go as far as your imagination wants to take you.
How would you spend the money if you won Britain's Got Talent?
I would buy my mum a giant house.
Aww. Is that who's in the wings, your mum?
Yes, I wouldn't go anywhere without her.
Well, the stage is yours. Good luck.
Thank you.
I am just 13 years old. I've broken 19. But I just wanna say, don't feel sorry for me, 'cause I feel sorry for you. I get to go on the rides in Disneyland while you're stood in the queue. You'll get is watching the crowd. When you wait for a train in the cold and damp, I'll be getting on fed up like a little ram. When I got my new wheels, they look so ace. I was happy like Sam, but when he got his new face.
That's brilliant.
Very good. Very good.
God, why did I get it?
Me and Dante know each other.
Oh, do you?
We've met a few times. Because he said, could you write a book about a boy in a wheelchair? And I dedicated it to Dante.
Is that why you didn't insult him?
You write that song yourself?
Yes, in lockdown.
It really captured you, how cheeky you are, how special you are, and how much you do to inspire others too. So I loved it, Dante.
Thank you, that means so much. Yeah, you're amazing. Very, very cheeky. Your laugh is really naughty as well, isn't it? What is there not to love about you? Well done, Dante. Thank you.
Comedy often has to make you think or make you go, oh, God, are we allowed to say that? And that's when it's the best comedy. So that was a really funny song. Well done.
Thank you.
Yeah, you know, it was just a great audition. And if we put you through to the next round, can I help you write the lyric about someone on this panel?
We'll have to wait and see.
I always say a great audition is one you're going to remember, and I'm going to remember this. It was great. Can I be the first to say yes, please?
It's a yes from me, Dante.
I'm saying yes, Dante.
And it's a yes from me, so that's four yeses. Well done.
Sometimes even the biggest of dreams have the smallest of beginnings.
Diversity!
Ah, clever!
It's Colin Thackeray!
We will meet again.
Shake that.
Now people jump around, get your freak on, get your freak on.
Got Talent's all about. Oh, I love it.
Well, 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 well. We weren't expecting that. Let me go to Amanda.
Do you know, it was literally like watching our lives flash in front of our eyes.
Like a greatest hit. Alicia.
Oh, your energy is amazing. I really loved it. All of you put in such hard work and time and dedication to this, and I felt that. So well done.
David.
We loved it because it was about us. The wedding was very moving, I thought, as well.
There was one in particular who stood out, second row. Yes. So I'd like to see more of you. All right.
Let me kick this off with a big fat yes!
Yeah! Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
Amanda.
Definitely a yes from me, well done.
You got four yeses.
He wants out.
Never has a dog wanted to leave the stage more.
I don't think he likes you singing very much. Well, it's true.
Why are you doing?
So I'm gonna say no. Oh, shut up.
I think today I'm gonna say no. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, and we've got to remember we're looking for an act that can go on live television, that can sing for the
this
royal family.
Great on live television.
And, you know.
So are you saying no, David?
Yeah, I'm going to say no today. And
nice to meet you all.
I can see why he didn't say anything. There's a lot of pressure on him.
Oh, my goodness me.
Hi, everyone.
Hello. Lovely to see you again. So should we explain what happened?
Yeah.
Well, I went to your school to surprise you and tell you you were going to be auditioning for Britain's Got Talent.
Yeah.
That's right.
It's so cute. Oh, my God.
Was it a nice surprise?
Yeah. How could that not be a good surprise? That's an excellent surprise.
So, Anishwa, tell us how old you are.
7 years old.
And what is your big passion in life?
I care about the environment a lot.
Okay, we're all rooting for you. The stage is yours, Anishwa.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, I really wanted to do well.
There's no other planet like Earth. It holds plants and flourishes life. It is an amazing creation. A real inspiration. There's no other planet like Earth. It's sad that we've been getting it wrong for much, much, much too long. Cutting down trees, polluting the seas, poaching the animals for accessories. We need to stop getting it wrong. I wish you could see the Tasmanian tiger in its very special, unique attire. The bats and the flying squirrels glide in the open skies, and we can catch the beauty forever in our eyes. The gorgeous peacocks stand their way. The fantastic golden eagles glide in display. But there's no other planet like Earth.
Well done. Well done.
Thank you, everyone.
How does it feel, Anishwa?
Very good.
Did you write all that yourself?
Yep.
Yeah, it's a lot of words to remember.
Yeah.
Wow, when did you write that?
When I was about 6 years old.
I mean, that's incredible.
Thank you.
Message is so important. And when I think about somebody like David Attenborough, who's somebody obviously we all look up to and admire, you're the perfect person to follow in his footsteps.
You are a remarkable young man. You should be so proud of yourself. Fantastic audition.
Well, I think we'll look back on, you know, this is the moment when the world met Anishwa. This is the start of something very special, Anishwa, and it's a huge honour to give you your first yes.
OK!
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
And you got four yeses.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah! Oh, that's a good start.
Everybody,
look
tops
away,
off.
Look away.
Tops
okay,
off.
Right, that's it. We'll be right back.
Wow, wow, wow. It was like an event. I mean, there were so many of you. And it was absolute perfection. If you were looking at yourself 7 years ago and now looking at yourselves again, I mean, what would you say is the big difference?
There's a DNA that's running through our crew since 2015, and it's just to work hard. We know now that nothing's given to you. You have to work for it. We train hard. We're tighter. We're cleaner. We're powerful. And we're elite.
You
can see how hard you have all worked.
There were no smoke and mirrors. It was just straight up dance business. Very excited about you guys.
Well, I felt exhausted just watching.
I don't even need to think about this. This is one of the easiest yeses I've given. Yes.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a gigantic yes from me!
Deserve that and more.
That?
This?
Yeah.
Is an octopus.
I know that.
Don't hold it there, it looks weird.
Matt, it's still squeaking.
No, that's not me.
Sorry.
We liked it, Matt!
It was terrible. Good terrible or bad terrible?
Well, nothing was in tune. I mean, at least get an octopus that's in tune.
Simon, yes or no?
No.
It's a no from me.
It's a no from me.
I'm sorry, Matt, they've got no musical taste whatsoever.
Oh, well, not to worry. Thank you, guys.
We didn't make it through.